Allium stipitatum. Part 13. How to grow shallot. 10. Storage. Pour the dried shallots into a container and keep them in a cool and dry place, and when needed, take the required amount of it and pour them into water so that they get wet and become like fresh shallots.